name of Azura are you?
My name's Dontarius. What happened to your bow?
A few days ago, some thieves from Riften broke in here and stole it. Can you imagine? But the only
Probably
thing about
me.
It we had. If you have the guts to head me the right way and get my bow back, I'll pay you what I can.
No need, it's right here.
That's it. That's my bow. I don't know how you got it back, and I don't want to know. Frankly, I don't even care. I'm just so glad to see it again.
I don't know how I got it either.
Here, this is all I can afford to give you as compensation. Hope it's enough.
But I did get it.
Dragons, thieves, and war. I should have stayed.
Fall is garnet, garnet, amethyst. Hell yeah, it's good. Okay, let's talk.
Azura's wisdom to you, friend.
So we aren't
Thanks
friends?
Thanks again for getting my bow back from those thieves. Next time they come knocking, I'll be ready.
I'm playing both sides, bro. You're just an idiot. I'm just gonna follow the yellow brick road. Follow the yellow brick road. Wait. Ah! Gross! Uthgard, where are you? Uthgard, are you chasing a deer? Shit. There we go. Bam! That was dramatic. Hell yeah. We got him, Uthgard. I'm pretty sure I did all the work. You were chasing after some fucking... Who even knows what you were doing with your life? Ooh, a castle. Should've brought my horse. I think my horse was... I don't actually know where my horse is. Fort Greenwall discovered. Fort Greenwall. Cool. Cool.
Now ain't this a surprise?
Oh shit, fuck, cunt! Is a surprise.
You'll be so much easier to rob when you're dead.
I wasn't trying to kill anybody. I guess this is a bandit fort. Uthgard, I could use you. Thank you, Uthgard. Wait, there's one more. Well, let's rob this first. Gold. Love pick. Oh, why not? Hi, Uthgard. You saved my life. Thank you.
That's close. You picked a bad time.
I've killed all your friends. You picked a bad time to do this. You're an idiot. Fort Greenwall. What's Fort Greenwall? It's probably got baddies in it. I forgot how to fight there for a second, so thank God you were here. Uthgard, you think I was really trying to hit you with that fire? I think that was my goal. It was my goal. My goal was to hurt you. Huh? A bandit thug. Okay, well, I just let you have that one because obviously I wasn't contributing much helping. Where's the other one? In here? Well, this was a detour. Did not mean. Where? Where are you? think I probably will. Uthgard. Rude as fuck. Big potatoes, delicious. Let's open this. Hell yeah! Hopefully there's something in here. Dead body. Ooh, ice rat teeth. Find 5 ice rat teeth for Maurice. Cool. Nernroop. For Ignan Blackbriar. Hell yeah! I can sell those. Looking good now. Let's get it. What's that on the floor? Okay. Well, now that I've officially raped you. Fuck! I only have like 130 lockpicks. Woo! 61 gold? Damn. I'm on my way to a house. I think I'm gonna get the one in Riften first, because I feel like this is my home. It's more what I want to be my home. Okay, well, I don't know where the fuck this bitch is. I'm guessing she's upstairs. What would be in this barrel? Wheat. I don't know that I've seen wheat yet. Let's just take it, because I've never seen it before.
What was that?
Hey. Oh, found you.
I found you.
No, I found you, bitch! When will they ever learn? A steel sword. Lockpicks. Nothing too great. I'm getting higher up. I don't want to get high. I want to get low. Get low, get low, get low, get low. To the window! To the wall! To the wall. Till sweat drips down my balls. Till all these bitches crawl. Oh, skeet, skeet, motherfucker! Oh, skeet, skeet. Y'all are probably like, Tracy, they mean in Windhelm, you fucking idiot. And now I know.
Quarter would be a haven for my kind.
Yeah, I know.
I was wrong.
I'm probably about to ruin your life. Sorry, bro. Do I look fishy? Probably should. I think this is where I stole from you guys. Okay, where's the fucking ledger? Up higher? Oh, yeah. I've been here. Completed. Return to Delvin.
Horses.
I know. You and horses.
Dull horses are.
You and horses. Yeah, because this one's in here, in this town, right?
No one bought any flowers again today.
Yeah, because you suck, kid.
I don't know what to do.
Sell your body instead. People always want that little girl pussy. Okay.
Be on the lookout.
I've never talked to
the
you.
Butcher could be around any corner.
Oh, shit. Viola, I'm sorry. I'm gonna do the criminal route, so I'm sorry, Viola. I'm a fucking cunt.
Wait. I
know. No, you don't. You don't know me. You don't know me, bro. Okay, so is it the other one?
I'm a sailor on the North Wind. We're laying over.
You think I care about your life? Cause I don't.
I try to keep Grimvar safe.
No, you don't. You do nothing. Okay, so it's in here, probably. Palace of the Kings? No, it's not in the Palace of the Kings, is it? I don't fucking know anymore. It's not in the Palace of the Kings, Tracy. The Palace of the Kings is something else. Oh, this is where the Jarl lives. Fucking fuck. Okay, oh, I think this is it. We're getting close. There we go. Here it is. Go tell this kid that we killed someone for him. He should be very happy that we killed people for him. Hello, child.
Gerald the Kind. Is she, you know?
Gerald the Kind is dead.
Aha! I knew you could do it.
Of course I could do it.
I knew the Dark Brotherhood would save me.
Duh.
Here, just like I promised, this should fetch you a nice price. Thank you. Thank you again.
Completed. Innocence lost. Family heirloom. Cool.
When I grow up, I'm going to be an assassin. That way I can have lots of children, just like you.
Yeah, follow your dreams, kid. So, is nothing stealing in your house because I helped you? Cool. But I'm going to steal from every... I'm going to steal everything you own. Kid, you should really clean up. It doesn't look good to... Never mind, you have garbage in your house. Is there a shop in this town? I don't feel like I found a shop in this town.
Wait.
No, you don't. You're fucking ridiculous. No, just a bunch of houses.
Sorry, I'm afraid
I
can't
help
you much.
Shut up.
Currently in mourning.
I'm the brewmaster around
here.
Okay,
excuse
me.
I want through. I want.
Now maybe I can get back to
work. I want to go up the stairs. Oh my fucking god.
That old woman who runs the orphanage has been murdered. Say, didn't I see you coming out of there?
What?
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only.
No, I definitely
Let's
did not
see.
Kill anybody.
Yeah, got this note.
Okay. From who?
Oh, no. Creepy fella. Black robe. Couldn't see his face. Paid me a pretty sum to get that into your hands, though. Looks
creepy.
Like that's it. Got to go.
Thanks for giving me a creepy-ass fucking letter. Mysterious note. We know. Black Hand, we know. I just killed that girl. I bet this is the Brotherhood, huh? Good. Maybe I could join them too. Ooh, okay. Shit. So close. Hell yeah. Okay, I wasn't spotted, you guys. I don't think it needed to be nighttime, actually. What the fuck am I doing here? Why is there a fucking arrow on that, you guys? Why am I in here? Oh, fucking Christ.
Can't a woman get a moment to herself?
I'm warning you. Back off.
Okay, wait.
The not supposed to be in here.
Fucking Christ, you guys.
Come quietly or taste the Yar's justice.
Really?
In the name of the Yar.
Huh?
Sheath your weapons and come quietly.
Fucking Christ!
By order of the Yar.
Move,
order of the Yar. Stop.
Fuck a duck. Okay, so.
Remember. You're that new member of the companions. So.
Okay, one sec.
Dirty
So a thief just attacked me. That was interesting.
Nope. Sorry.
You're still wandering around saying nope, sorry, nothing? Really? Okay, so I forgot what I was supposed to do, obviously. But what I'm supposed to do... let's go back in here.
You're not supposed to be in here. I'm warning you. Back off.
Okay, one sec.
You have committed crimes against Skyrim and her people. What say you in your defense? I can make all your problems with a god.
Wonder if it's the same. Seems like it might be. Oh, fucking Christ. Thank God I got all these lockpicks. Okay, come on. Need to sneak up. I was trying to figure out what to do, but...
You're not supposed to be here.
Fucking Christ.
I'm not going to warn you again. You thieving.
No, I want to store it. Okay.
You dirty thief.
Bye.
By the order of the Yar. Stop right there.
Fine.
I can make all your problems with the guards go away. But it'll cost you.
Christ.
What do you say?
Fine. This job is so fucking ridiculously difficult. Uthgard. Why are you looking like I'm just stupid for what I'm doing? Delvin?
You're back.
I've completed the numbers job.
Here's your share. Well done.
Thank you.
Great. What'd you want to do?
Well, what's a bedlam job?
Sometimes we just like to remind the city that we mean business, so we hit them hard. Just steal whatever we can until we made an impression. Simple, right? Almost. The catch is, it doesn't count.
Oh, that sounds hard. Take it.
The message needs to be clear. We work in the shadows. Steal from anywhere in the
hold.
Sounds
tough.
And you even get to keep everything you stole. So, you in?
Yeah, I'll take it.
Just keep your eyes open and your mouth shut and you'll do fine. Let me give you the details.
Okay.
All eyes are on you, lad. Don't disappoint.
Still 500 gold in goods from Raven Rock. Okay, Vex.
Back with good news, I trust?
Yeah, I've completed the job.
Amazing what people leave laying around for us to take, isn't it?
Actually, I gave them something. Weirdo.
Got more than you can handle.
What's a heist
now
job?
Now again, we like to remind the shopkeepers that we're in charge. If that means breaking into their strong boxes and stealing something valuable from them, then so be it.
Hell yeah!
Feel like doing a bit of shopping? The guild way?
I do.
Here, just don't make me look like an ass in front of the guild and mess it up.
I will.